Hey YouTube, Darren here, aka Chronicle Ninja 7, and we are starting a new Let's Play on Subnautica on the PC today. And before I do that, I'm gonna turn the music down a bit, because that is distracting me actually. Makes me lose my train of thought. Right, start new game. We are going to be playing Survival. And I have played like the demo on Xbox One a while ago, and I've played like an hour at a mate's house who owns the game, but I haven't like got to the high end stuff in any update, and that was a good like year about, a year ago, not year about, bloody hell. Butchering my English today. I know there's like Reapers, I know there's been like more lore added to it, a lot more features. There's been like a overhaul, or a GUI like overhaul. What else? I know they added the aquarium update where you can like put stuff in an aquarium that I really liked. Well, I haven't actually messed around with that yet. Still don't know if there's more than the sea moth and the cyclone yet. I'll have to.
Attention. Pump failure imminent. All personnel abandon ship.
Oh, cool. It was like a proper.
Two, one.
That is ace. Oof, that must have hurt. Let me out, goddammit. Right, first I want to see if there's like subtitles are out. No? Okay. Up and in, there's a fireman. Warning, errors detected in lifepod systems. Circuitry test failed. Secondary systems
initializing
offline.
PDA in emergency
location
mode.
Device.
This program will catalogue your inventory, record essential information, and issue survival advice as necessary. It has one directive, to keep you alive on a hostile world.
Okay.
Good luck.
So this voice log. Press play on that, I guess. Ooh, I can take screenshots in that. Got my life pod. Let's put that as a cool little red. Basic materials, alright. Inventory. Ooh. So I have a first aid kit. Yeah, that's nice. I need a repair tool. Do I have a repair tool? How do I make a repair tool? Two salt deposits, cave sulfur, and titanium. Checking here first. That was three self-charging power cells. What else have a look at? Guess not.
The Aurora suffered catastrophic hull failure. Cause unknown. Zero human life signs detected in 100 meter range.
Triumph of the Light. What the hell is that? It's making me scared to go in now.
Environment, uncharted, ocean planet, oxygen nitrogen atmosphere, water contamination, high.
Oh, did not mean to drop that. Want to eat it. No, still in the way. Yeah, I can't. Too big to grab. Ha! You! Oh, actually, pick up the scrap. And some ports. I guess just start making a base or something?
New creature discovered.
I know these are like one of the only
alien
few
life
things
forms may have unexpected characteristics and applications. Utilizing alien resources is a proven survival strategy. Good.
What is that? That looks bad. That looks bad. Right. No. Let's make some filtered water, I guess. There we go. Make the titanium one. Don't think we need glass. At least not yet. Right, let's have a look anyway. Tools. We need habitat builder. Is a computer chip and a battery. Need that. Repair tool, flashlight, scanner. Is a battery. Silicon rubber. Oh, it's creep iron. So we need to get some of them for a knife. And for some fins. I will make some glass after all actually to get that. Oxygen tank, because I'm pretty sure oxygen tanks stack up in the inventory. Or they did. They might not anymore though. But we'll have a look. Let's make the oxygen tank. No, it just goes there. That's still an improvement for me though. And small. Let's just put them. Titanium. Keep the flares on me actually. And yeah. Oh, keep on thinking that's the exit. But it isn't. Right. Remember them like stalkers spawning in the vines. And I don't even another knife or anything. Do we need a knife to like... If I need a knife to like get it, how the hell do I get it? I need this to get the knife in the first place. Seen any stalkers though. At least that's somewhat a benefit. Proper creepy noises though. That's an underwater cave, isn't it? Still don't really want to go down there. Alright, so that makes one every so often. So I'm guessing I just need to upgrade this. Well, fix this. I'm guessing that's what I need to do anyway. Make the titanium out of salvage we got first. See where we go from there. So. Table coral samples, gold, copper wire. Yeah, I need silicon rubber for a survival knife. I don't think. Got waterproof locker. I could build one, that'd be nice. But no, I think I'm going to have to just do a bit of mining. Oh, it's dark out here. No, it couldn't go down. Bloody hell. I must be quite strong. Right.
Attention. Detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with ongoing degradation of the Aurora's dark matter drive core due to damage sustained during collision. Continuing to monitor.
Get some of these. Need these for batteries. That's table coral, but I need a knife for that, don't I?
Discovered.
Oh, look at all the pretty fishies.
Oxygen.
I know. Oh, screenshot. Oh, wrong boy. Ooh. Got that one as well. So I'm finally going to start doing like screenshots on my, not screenshots, but proper thumbnails. just there, stay forward, and let me take a screenshot. Let's make this guy into some grub anyway.
The fabricator cooks small organisms while disposing of the skeletal structure, bodily fluids, and internal organs, thus rendering them safe for human consumption.
Yeah. That's a bit over the top, isn't it? Or maybe not, I don't know. Picture always sound nice, what does it? Resources, electronics. Yep, just copper ore. So I need a pile of ore. But I don't want to go too far because it's now. I don't trust anything. And that is honestly freaking the shit out. How was that?
New creature discovered. Seconds.
Here we go, it's going to day again as well. For that, I'm probably going to have to sell some like air pipe or something. There's one. Lead.
Copper is an essential component of all powered equipment. Your probability of survival has just increased by 11%.
Oh, that's cool. Right. Don't know why I can pick them guys up. Don't know why I'm picking them up.
Oxygen.
Oh. Swim quick.